Hi there, folks. My name is Osio, and welcome to a reaction of 6 months. Well, this one was 6 years and 6 years ago, Montreal, Canada. The singer is Celine Dion, and you know what the song she's gonna sing. Of course, that's right. And here is, I'm gonna react to My Heart Would Go On by James Horner and singing by Celine Dion. Let's watch it. Oh. All right. And I need to get rid of this. Arsenio and everyone at Greatest Hits, thank you so much. This one's the APCs. Your wonderful show to put a big spotlight on the great songs we all love. The songs of our lifetime. Yeah, definitely.
Sing it for all of you, and for the love of my life, Renee, you will always be in my heart. I love you, buddy. Thank you.
Here is something you would never forget. This is the original one. Before Lightstick. Wow, there's so many spotlight, I mean, mobile lights. This is the original one. Hold you in my life will always. I wouldn't let him sing. I mean, this is getting hotter, but I'm gonna replace with this.
Wow. That was so beautiful. That was incredibly beautiful. Forgive me my behavior. And yeah, I was, yeah, of course I was drinking, but first of all, I do love this music by what's his name again? James Horner, by James Horner, and singing by Celine Dion. It was so emotional. And it was so astounding. It is still you know, you really know what to feel like by bottom of our heart. When the song that came out, it was so astounding. It was so beautiful. Well, guys, that was all today, guys. I hope you guys see you in the morning next video. Ciao,